Welcome to the first episode of the Pikes Peak Challenge. This is my second time doing this intro because I'm a twat and didn't record it. As you can see, the results from the poll ended as a draw, but as the Saxo comes first alphabetically, that'll be the car I drive in this episode. Okay, so here we go. I'll try and make this run as clean as I can. All setups and all that.
Three.
I don't think I've driven this car before, so... Interesting. So I made two corners without dying. It's a good start. Might blow up in a minute, but it happens. Nice little car though. Go quiet for a bit, it's just because I'm concentrating. I still don't know this track by heart. So hopefully won't be too bad. I sort of know this S2 sector, and when you get up onto the mountain, that's where my, that's where I start to lose control. There. That wasn't good. That corner was a bit tighter than I expected. A bit wide out there.
Thank you.
first two sectors complete. It's going to be a long run. Nice car though, I think I said that already, but probably need a new engine after this. Halfway now. Wasn't meant to happen. Didn't lose too much time. Just carry on. Does anyone know if you can cut this corner? Is that just like parking? That sounds stupid, but yeah. Car's gonna blow up if I carry on. Thank you. ship. See what I mean? I don't really know this bit of the hill climb yet. Still learning. It hasn't gone too bad so far. Nearly at the end now. So that's the end of the first run at Pikes Peak. Right, so there's 10 minutes 42 seconds. I will probably beat that in the next episode, depending on what car I drive. A good start, it went quicker than I expected. The car's nice. I had to use a couple of replays, so that was my own fault. Link to the poll for the second episode is in the description now. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.
Thank you.